Our country, in the last 60 years of independence, shortly after the death of Patel, became a country driven by socialist ideology. Socialism is about distribution. It is about distributing the existing pie, whatever there is, how do you cut it and give it? It is not about growth. Market economics, on the other hand, free market economics, is about growth. So when we talk of growth for all, we have to think very carefully and reflect first on what happened in our country, whether it was right or wrong. I strongly believe that the spiritual values, the ethic of our society, which in the century before independence was redeveloped by people like Vivekanand, who spoke of poverty alleviation, of reaching out to the poor man, Tilak, who gave us our confidence back again to say that freedom is my birthright. Men like Tagore, who spoke of the beauty of Indian culture, the poetry that he wrote, evoked what is the best in our tradition. And Gandhi. Gandhi was the most modern of them all and the most factual of them all. Gandhi spoke of satyagraha, which means insistence on truth. Without fear, without favor, not to resile from what you think is true, no matter what the consequences. Now, this whole ethic, which had evolved over 100 years of colonial rule, was turned upside down by Jawaharlal Nehru within a few years of the passing away of Gandhi and Patel. I strongly believe that this left turn was a great damaging move for India. If you want growth, and you want growth for all, first of all, you have to create wealth. How do you create wealth? And then you have to create a system whereby this wealth, which is created by a number of innovators, by a number of entrepreneurs, is created in a transparent, in an accountable, and in an honest manner. That is the challenge. How do you create wealth in a manner which is transparent, accountable, and honest? And to be able to do that, you need an economic regulatory system which promotes competition, which promotes accountability, and takes away the privilege from the powers that be, the bureaucracy and the politicians, and puts it in the hands of market forces and puts it in the hands of the system. That is precisely what free market economics is about. This is precisely what people like Anna Hazare have been saying. Bring accountability. You bring transparency.